Did you know that the rain gauge was invented in 1441 in Korea by King Sejong the Great? We use them on the farm to see how much precipitation we get during the rain. We don't get much rain these days. These are Farm Facts with Granny.